So I'm Greg Rieker. I'm an associate professor in mechanical engineering at University of Colorado.
My name is Ryan Cole. I'm a postdoctoral researcher here in the Department of Mechanical Engineering, and I helped build this experiment working on high pressure and temperature absorption spectroscopy.
We wanted to create conditions that were similar to what we would see in a diesel engine or in an aircraft engine, or in situations that would be similar to what an exoplanetary atmosphere might be like, and be able to hold those conditions for a really long period of time so that we could study them here in the laboratory.
The engine in the car that you drove here has an internal combustion engine that reaches very high pressure, very high temperature. How can we build better sensors that are designed to operate in those conditions?
By building sensors that can measure in real time what's happening in these combustion engines, we can help make them pollute less, make them more efficient.
The applications of this stretch all the way out to interpreting the spectra that are measured from the Hubble Space Telescope or maybe the upcoming James Webb Space Telescope.
And I think that James Webb is, you know, in my lifetime, probably our greatest chance to find traces of life on distant planets. So to be able to create some of those maps or contribute to creating those maps would be, you know, revolutionary in terms of our understanding as humans of what's out there.
It gives you the best of both worlds in that, you know, you get to think of these really big, really exciting topics like, you know, interpreting this distant exoplanet that was just discovered with this state-of-the-art telescope. But it also lets you work on problems that I think are very pressing here on Earth, like how do we minimize the impact of combustion?